What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Brandon, aka the Awkward Cool Guy. And look, man, we got another con video. Another one. Oh my god. Dude, this one is called Phoenix. Con. This guy con, man. So far I've heard Mask Off, I've heard Concealed the Outro, and I've heard Concepts. Concealed Outros first, that's my number one, and then I put Concepts, and then Mask Off. Well, no, I heard Rap God too, Rap God, because that was the first one that I heard. So I put Concealed the Outro, Concepts, Rap God, and then Mask Off. Man, he kills every single beat. Like, oh my god, he doesn't breathe. It's... Does this have lyrics? I don't even think I got the lyrics on this one. I mean, it wouldn't matter because I'm sure he's gonna get ridiculous, and I'm not gonna be able to. I'm only gonna have 1.2 seconds to read each page anyway. Even if I did have it. But let's see what's going on, man. I already know what he's finna do, man. My god. Let's see. Oh, that's gonna be a slower song. I like it already, but that's not the point. That's not the point. I ain't even gonna say nothing. I like that music. Oh my, that music is good. Yo. What really can you say? That's the thing about his videos. Like, what am I supposed to say? I don't. I need lyrics. I need the lyrics. I should have downloaded one with the lyrics on it. Like, and he did. He started doing that thing again too. Where he don't breathe. Like, he, like, man, we need to hear the words. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, he's clear with his fast drive. Like, he's clear. You know, that's something I do like about. But it's the point that when he just. You don't get no time to process. Like, what the? I like that, though. That one probably... That will probably take the number two spot for me now. Not because of what he said, not because of what he was saying, but because of what my preference for music is, like this type of music that I listen to. You know, like, I listen to all kinds, but like my number one preference is like the melodical vibing type, you know, versus, you know, like, because Concepts is good, but, you know, it's one of those hard hitting beats, you know, one of those hard hitting songs, and I like those, but that's not my preferred type of song. You know what I'm saying? So, which is the reason why Concealed the Outro was my number one versus Concepts and like the Rap God and Mask Off and all that, because I like them, but that's not my preference. You know, that's not what I listen to the most. So that probably, this is probably going to be my number two now. Because it does not top Concealed the Outro. It does not top Concealed the Outro. I literally, after I listened to that song, I continued to listen to it for at least the next 2 days all day. Like, even when I went to the gym, I listened to it my entire workout. But hey, man, I like that. Phoenix is now number two. The Concealed Outro. And got Concepts number three. And then what was it? Rap God. And then Mask Off. Man, I still got... Every time I do one of these, y'all give me 5 more Con videos. I still got like 15 videos to do for Con. Oh my. But hey, man, we're gonna see. Is anything gonna top Concealed the Outro? I'm wondering if anything's even gonna top Phoenix at number two. I'm wondering if he got any more. If he got more songs that are that have this kind of vibe to it, they might. So, man, we'll see, man. We'll see. But hey, man, that's it for this video. If you like it, like, comment, subscribe, all of that good stuff. You know, if you want to, you ain't got to. You know what I'm saying? I won't be mad at you. If you got any more video requests, let me know. I'm trying to get everything. I'm trying to hit everything. You know what I'm saying? It don't even gotta be music, but if it is, you know, that's cool too. You know, that's cool. I like finding out new music to listen to. Like, I'm extremely glad that y'all recommended K.A.A.N to me in these songs, Phoenix and Concealed the Outro and all of that stuff, you know. So, amen. Until next time, it's your boy Brandon, that Aqua Cool Guy, and we out.